call me.
Because they're desperate.
It must be.
Yeah, I've got a string of dotted 30-second notes.
So is it like...
Eight in a row.
Is it like six parts or is it an offstage part?
It's six parts and three of them are around the...
Okay, so it's...
So you'll be with a flute, clarinet, and a French horn player somewhere.
Oh, God.
I'm in one of the balconies on this side. Either you or Christy will be in the balcony on that side, and the other one will be in the handicapped area.
And then there's three on stage.
I'm surprised they didn't put me in the handicapped area. It'd
be easier to get you in and out of there.
You're not smarter than that?
Nope. I got stuff now.
Job saving.
Yeah.
I tell you what, I wish I'd known I brought one with me. Get a bottle of some vitamin D capsules. Take a pin and poke a hole in the capsule, squeeze it out on your finger and rub it on your lips.
Really? Bring me one tomorrow. If you got it.
Do it tonight.
Yeah, but you have. Okay. Go to the store.
Will you follow me home after this and get one for my house?
No, after this, I need to sit down and maybe have to make sure my burns it down.
But yeah, do that and rub it on your chops tonight if you're trying tomorrow.
Huh. All right. Tell me something to make them turn into purple or something.
Can you wash it off for like a week?
Yeah. I do what you said. Well, don't. I'm sure you went wrong.
I mean, it was awesome. That's what I'm talking about.
I deleted three Snapchats from people saying it.
I use the. I've been using that, but I switched over to this because it's got vitamin E in it.
Yeah.
But I like that stuff. Well, you put that on at night, go to bed, and you wake up in the morning, it's still there. I'm going to do one tonight. Another thing that's really good for your lips is Preparation H.
That's just the funniest thing
I've done. I do that, I bet. Just make sure you got two teeth. Don't get mixed up. Which is which.
But is the brine that bad?
It's a lot of intricate rhythms.
Yeah.
If you think about it, if you've got dotted 8 or dotted 30-second notes, it breaks down. horse. Eight of them in the string.
It's one of those things. You should just listen to it rather than try and count.
You'll see. It's, I mean, yeah. It's like a puzzle. Change it and goes down to one bar, it's already at one bar.
I may need to change it after.
You don't have one, like, I have, Christy has my, I guess I have that CD player, and Christy used it just for
you. Oh, well, somebody else is recording that.
No, that's a live stream, I think.
I
Thank you.
Yeah.